It's day two at WPM London, and I'm now going to have a chat with Pooja, who is from Go Air. Tell us why Go Air is a special airline.
Well, we have been in the industry for 13 years, and we've been more domestic centric right now, and we are now in the world of expanding to the international also. We are a low-cost airline in India, and recently we've been awarded as one of the fastest-growing airline in the world. So that makes it special for us, definitely.
And how many destinations in India do you currently fly to?
23 destinations in India, and we also fly to international now. Two destinations to that, so that makes a total of 25.
Okay, and are you getting lots of tourists, or is it mostly business travel with your airline?
It's a mix of both, actually. It's very interesting the kind of sectors that we have, or the network that we have. We fly a mix of both from business as well as the leisure also.
And the tourists, where are they coming from? Which countries is it popular with to fly to India?
Well, a whole lot of stuff comes from UK, Europe, and USA, which is the largest chunk of business that comes into as a tourist to India. So that's a large market for us. Europe also is pretty large, so Germany and France. And of course, we have Southeast Asia as well.
And are you working to attract other markets as well?
Of course, yes, we are.
And what plans do you have for next year going forward?
We have huge plans. We are on the verge of expansion, as I mentioned, but I can't disclose more than that. But yeah, well, we're going international for sure.
Okay, that's really exciting to hear. And why, if I was to visit India and fly Go Air, tell me why it's so popular. What sell it to me?
You know, our slogan is fly smart, so we are a smart airline, and our network and connectivity is pretty interesting. So we, as I mentioned earlier, we connect metro to metros and even the tier 2 cities as well. So where the network is concerned, I think we're pretty good based out of within India travel.
Brilliant. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Let me have a chat.
Thank you.